guys, it's myfroggystuff, and today I'm going to show you how to make a doll wheelchair. This can be made for your American Girl doll or any other doll. What you'll need is any kind of chair, pre-made or store-bought, for according to the size of your doll, two toy cars, or just one if you're making it for a 12-inch doll, materials for the tray. This is optional, but it is recommended. You could use a plastic lid, a piece of cardboard, foam board, or a piece of wood. Tools, or cut up pieces of dowel, and a full-length dowel. You will also need a hot glue gun. First, turn the chair over. Then, hot glue the toy cars to the bottom. Now flip it back over. It'll look something like this from the bottom. You actually could leave it like that. But I'm using the American Girl doll chair that's made for sticking these prongs onto a table. So I'm just going to slip my tray into that, and there's no hot gluing necessary. But you can, if it doesn't have arms, your chair doesn't, you can glue on arms using fat wooden dowels, and then you could either make this or just hot glue it to the bottom or top even. So I'm just going to slide that in there, and that's going to be my tray. If you, for a 12-inch doll that's easier to maneuver, you could hot glue it in place, but for my American Girl doll, since she won't be able to fit in that opening, I'm just going to do that and then slide it in as far as her body will allow. Now just glue the spools or the cut-up dowel to the back at the height where you want the handle. And then glue the dowel to the spools, and there you have your handles. And you're done.